Hello, today I'm going to show you a very easy way to draw a heart. Let's set the stroke to none and the fill to any color you like. Next, press the letter M for the rectangle tool or select it from the toolbar panel and draw a long rectangle. Let's create a copy. Press the Ctrl and C keys on your keyboard to copy it and Ctrl F to paste it in front. When you open the sublayers in layer 1, you will notice the extra copy. With the top rectangle still selected, hover your cursor over one of the corners and drag it down to rotate it by 90 degrees. Now select everything and rotate it by 45 degrees. With everything still selected, choose the Shape Builder tool. Now press and hold down the Alt key to get the minus option and click on the bottom rectangles to delete them. Then release the Alt key. Click, hold and drag across all the remaining shapes to unite them into one shape. Next, switch to the Direct Selection tool. Select the top and left anchor points, then press and hold down the Shift key and select the top and right anchor points as well. Leave the two middle anchor points as they are. Now click on one of the live corner widgets and drag it all the way to get the round edges. And we are done. Now you can create copies, apply a different color, group it together, align it to the artboard, and add text. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.